There's a variety of 3D printing technologies. We actually picked one that is allows us to print very accurate parts and actually do it in plastics that are pretty much ready to go out into the field. So these are, they aren't fragile. Some of the technologies that are out there are very, very fragile. They look good. They're used for kind of engineering whoopsies. But we've actually taken stuff, put the electronics in it, bolted it to the side of the truck, and had people go out and test it out. So what allows us to do that in this particular one is it actually uses a resin technology that comes in these cartridges. So if you think about your inkjet printer at home, you've got a cartridge of black and cyan, magenta, and yellow. And it's actually squirting out the resin. There's 90 print heads in here. And as it passes over, it's actually squirting out the individual resins. And we can put up the four different cartridges in there and mix them together, very similar to what we do in inkjet printing. And then because it's a resin, the way that it cures it is through ultraviolet light. So the bright light that you're seeing there as it passes over is actually curing the material layer by layer. And then the platen just steps down to make the individual layers that it builds up. So it depends upon how deep it is, really, is how long it takes. So it's just passing over and it's
moving. So what do you do with this?
Some of these are all things that we've actually created and used in our proof of concepts.
So
this particular, I'll show you the actual device that we're doing, but this particular one was a case for a solution that we were doing for field testing. So this actually has electronics in it.